Okay, hi everybody, we're here in Fort Lauderdale, just getting ready to take off. Welcome to Fleet Week 2018, Fort Everglades, Fort Lauderdale, Florida, here on board the USS Kearsarge.
Flight deck right here. This is an amphibious assault ship, and mostly here we carry helicopters and fixed wing operations. Compared to a carrier, they only have F-18s and fixed wings aircraft, and then they also do catapults as well. We do not have catapults. We do short takeoffs and we do vertical short landing takeoffs. In the near future, we're probably going to be getting the F-35s as well.
inside of the cabs right here, and other personnel can be in these boxes, these units all the way in the back that you can see. This is two gates. They both raise up. Then the craft starts their main engines. You see these fans start to spin slowly, and then it comes up about 4 feet into the air with a big cushion underneath, big rubber cushion, and then they exit out right through that well-deck gate. That wall right there comes down at a 45-degree angle underneath the water, and then it exits out through there. One at a time, it'll exit out, and they load all their vehicles on here, and this is what moves the Marines to the shore.
How many vehicles can they fit on each one of these?
It depends the size of the vehicle.
Can a tank be transported?
Like six tanks.
Six tanks, wow.
On one.
And how fast do these go?
They go upwards of 30 knots.
M4 with a M203 attached underneath of it, so 40 millimeter grenade launcher.
Okay, and the other one?
This one's called the M27 IAR. They're pretty much similar, but this one goes full auto, and it's been replaced. This is the gun that's replaced the M249 SAW that we used to have.
And what about these other two?
That one down there, the giant one, that's our M240. It's one of our light machine guns. We have one that also gets mounted on some of our vehicles on the fiddle mount. And we also have one too if we want to go set it in somewhere.
And this one?
And that's just our standard issue M4 that everyone gets.